welcome to Curly Fitness 1980 and welcome to today's video. So today's video, based on the title, you already know what I'm going to talk to you guys about. And also, I want to wish you guys a happy new year. I hope 2019 is the best year of our lives. 2018 was a good year for me because, let's face it, I'm alive. Although I have some, you know, some difficulty with my capsular contractor, which you guys I have done a lot of video on, and I'm still dealing with that. So hopefully 2019 I can put that behind me. And also I want to thank every single one of you guys who have subscribed to my channel. Thank you so much. 2019 is gonna be the year where I'm gonna be bringing a lot of workout, health, fitness to my channel. And I want to also invite you guys, please, if you're watching this video for the very first time, subscribe to Curly Fitness 1980 so that way you don't miss any upload from me in the future. And also please hit the notification bell so that way you get to know whenever I upload my video first. Okay, so I did a giveaway. I'm gonna post the winner up in the screen, and also I will go ahead and reach out to the winner directly through their contact information they provided to me as well. I want to know what you guys would like to see from my channel for 2019, because I don't know if I should just focus on health and fitness, because I am a mom, I have three girls. I mean health and fitness is my number one focus in my channel. But do you guys would like to see skincare, things like that? Not makeup, because I'm not about any of that. I'm not a makeup guru or whatever. But I can talk about skincare, like, you know, my nighttime routine, daytime routine, what I use for my skin. I can also talk about hair product. Just let me know what you guys would like to see on my channel for 2019, because I really need help with that, so that way I can make sure that I am putting content out there that you guys would love to watch. Because I love, I'm 38 years old, I have been really struggling with acne. I don't know if you guys can see there, but I am getting it under control. Just overall, anything related to health, fitness, skincare, these are the things that I would love to talk on my channel. Let me know in the comment below if you think that these are the content that you guys would love for me to bring. And also let me know if you guys would like to see more vlogs for 2019. So I need help with that. So I need you to help me decide to see what content that you guys would love to see from me from 2019. And that way I can focus on that, because I have this channel to help and promote health and fitness, anything health, fitness related, and skincare. I would love to do those as well. So let me know if this is something that you guys would like to see from me from 2019. And also a little recap for 2018. I want to tell you guys, going forward for 2019, at least for me, don't attach to a friendship that's not working out. 2018, I have to really go ahead and clean a few people out of my life, because let's face it, when you have friends supposed to elevate each other, friends supposed to be there for each other, friends supposed to, I mean, at least for me, that's how it is. I will climb mountain for my friends, I will go way and beyond for my friends. My friends are my friends, and I don't have a sister, so sometimes when I have a close friend, I look at them like a sister I never had. And also I don't have my friends based on certain class, if you guys understand what I mean. You know, my friends are my friend. Well, in 2018 I had to go ahead and clean that, because you know, I don't want to have a friend that only knows I'm around when they're with certain people, and when they're with certain group of people, they don't know you're around. That's like, no, I didn't need that kind of friendship in my life. So I had to clean that. And same thing goes for family member. Where I can have sympathy for family member, I'm not gonna have as much sympathy for a friend. Because by the end of the day, if you don't value my friendship, if you don't cherish my friendship, why should I be on your back pocket? Why should I be when you don't have anybody else to talk to, when you don't have any social event that you feel like I can be a part of, then that's when you reach out to me, if that makes sense. So I ended up doing that for 2018. I didn't have time for that because I have a beautiful family. God has blessed me with 5 beautiful daughters. I have a husband who loves me very much. I do have some good friends in my life, family member in my life. So if there's any friend in your life that you feel like 2018 was not the year for that kind of friendship, and you feel like you have done everything, just let it go. Let it go, because let me tell you, God will provide other people to come in your life. God will keep certain people in your life that is here to stay. So this is one of the biggest thing I had to do for 2018, which is still 2018, a few days away for 2019. I really had to do that, and it takes me a long, like, for me to really stay away from certain people, like for me to kind of like break up with a friend, it takes a lot, and it was really hard for me to do, but I had to do it because for my health, because let's face it, stress, all these things play a big part in your health. And if you're having people in your life, friends, family member, that's causing drama, you know, everything I just explained to you guys, this was my drama in 2018 with a friend, and it's so sad, but I had to let it go. So 2019 is focusing on my health, my family. Now I want to know, what is your New Year resolution for 2019? What is it that you trying to accomplish? What is it that you wanna be better at for 2019? For 2019, I wanna be a better Christian, and I wanna be a better person, because we can always improve the way that we are. And also I want to be consistent in my channel. I have been very consistent except for the past 3 weeks. I want to keep on being very consistent in my channel, put content that I know that you guys are going to be watching. And also I want to grow my channel. This is my New Year resolution, is to grow my channel. And I'm hoping you guys can help me and share the word, spread the word, share my channel with your friends and family member. So I wanted to do this quick 2018 / New Year resolution that I want, and an idea for my channel, whatever you guys think would be a good idea based on what I just talked to you guys about. First, I want to wish you guys a happy New Year. First thing first, you want to make God number one priority in your life, and second, put health first, and third, clean house. Whatever in your life has been toxic, drama, just let it go. Let it go. It's not worth it. It's not worth it. It's not worth it. Just let it go. So that's it, guys. I love you guys so much. As always, be you, be fit, be blessed. And I can't wait to start working out again. And also, I will be doing a detox, which I will share that information with you guys as well. So I'll see you guys on my next video. Bye. Bye.